all around me, and so the feeling grows. It's written on the wind, it's everywhere I go. So if you really love me, come on and let it show. You know I love you, I always will. My mind's made up by the way that I feel. There's no beginning, there'll be no end. 'Cause on my love, you can depend. I see your face before.
To Thailand.
Okay.
Phrases and
well, here I am, the night before I go to Thailand. I'm going up to Pattaya first, then on to Chiang Mai, then back down to Pattaya to meet Terry and Ronnie, and we'll see what sort of escapades they have.
Everyone, I'm back in Thailand again. I've been to Pattaya for a week, I've been to Bangkok for a couple of days, and now I'm in the ancient capital of Ayutthaya. In the 15th century, the place was bigger than London.
The heart is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground, but there's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you'd found a friend take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. See the tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedroom fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the birds with a leaf in their mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
Tomorrow, the name of the place is Pizza Nook. See you there.
Black as
As you can see, I've just been out of the country, over into Burma, or Myanmar as it's known. Now I've got time to go into the festival in Mae Sot, so I'll see what it's like. Another party time. Police are lining up with batons, looking at the crowds, ready to go. There were four people killed early in the week, so the tension's definitely building. I'm going to Mae Sarong tomorrow, so I think it might be just a little bit quieter there.
long-haired man meets a long-necked woman, the Kalan tribe. Waterfalls are most spectacular I've ever seen, up near Mors in northern Thailand. My hotel.
Well, today I'm in Tha Thon, on the Kok River. In a short time, I'm going up the Kok River into Chiang Rai, where I'm going to stay for a couple of days. See you then.
Something like a dream come true. I've been having a shower. Now, what I'd like to know is what's the strategy for you for this next few days?
I'm going to do me.
Yes.
I'm hoping, mate, to go to, like I said, to Bali on 27th now.
In spite of the Foreign Office warnings?
Well, it's, Bali's not classed as dangerous, is it, basically? It's,
isn't it?
It's other parts, so they say.
So you don't believe the Australians and the New Zealanders and the Americans and the British?
They have pinpointed Bali out, have they?
Oh, right, so you don't believe me either.
Right, Ray. What do you reckon? Do you think I should go?
I think you should go and risk death. Well, here we are, Christmas Eve, going out for a night out on the town. I would like to know what you think of the standard of women this year.
Well, I have to say, it's been 3 years since we last met up, and I've got a lot to talk about regarding a lot of things.
But what about the women? Don't distract me.
Well, how Christmas is always a bad time, mate, because there's too many tourists here. So as a consequence, yeah, you don't get the same quality.
Funny enough, I've had the same problem, but I put it down to old age.
Yeah, I think so.
What do you put it down to?
I put it down to being too cheap.
It's now New Year's Eve. Let's go out on the town.
Thank you.
Well, at the moment I'm in Bangpong. I did try to get to Kachinaburi. So I'm in Bangpong. I did try to get to Pechinaburi, but I ended up with Kachinaburi. After a lot of help from my fellow friends on the bus, I managed to sort myself out. I'm now waiting for the train to take me to Pechinaburi. I've said it 6 times, so hopefully I'll get it. Well, I've fallen off this motorbike twice in the last 2 days. It might be time to take it back. Here I am for the buffalo fight. It seems like I'm the only Western here. What a boring lot Westerners are.
performing.
Dan Buddha, Nayadan.
Here I am, back in Bangkok. I've had 2 months. I've spent nearly £1,500. I've schooled 4 women. I've had a fantastic time travelling all over the country, and I intend doing it all again. Did have 1 or 2 problems, like I fell off a motorbike twice. And somebody gave me a fake 100 baht bill. But I'll use it next time I come. But not to worry, I still survive.